China's space agency is making the final preparations to propel the nation into the list of orbital superpowers by making it just the third to operate, or have operated, its own space station. Three astronauts have been selected for the mission, including Liu Yang, who will become the first woman sent up to space by China. As part of the criteria for her selection, she had to be married and a mother in case her fertility was affected by radiation. The fighter pilot and her two compatriots will take off in a Shenzhou 9 capsule on Saturday, June 16th, before docking with the Tiangong 1 Heavenly Palace Lab, which is already in orbit. It'll be the country's first manual space docking, as well as its first space lab mission. China aims to have a full space station by 2020.